Anderson tells me that we need to draw 7 red lines, all strictly perpendicular, some with green ink and some with transparent ink, and at least one in the form of a kitten. Sounds fun. Let's get to work. Seven perpendicular red lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 drawn using red ink, 2 drawn using green ink, and 3 drawn using transparent ink. And 1 in the form of a kitten.
My name is Scott Williamson, and I am an expert.